What's up, YouTube? Jeff Your Style OG. And on today's video, we have the ultimate fall and spring boot battle between the Chukka boot and the Chelsea boot. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern discussing various men's lifestyle topics, such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and join the notification squad and join us. And to my returning friends like Chris Lenart, salute. Now, the inspiration for today's video comes from a video I checked out on the Real Men, Real Style channel hosted by Antonio. Great channel, and I'm going to link that video in the description. In his video, he talked about the Chukka boot from the Chelsea, but he focused on the two dressier versions of these two boots. What I'm going to do in today's video is focus on a more casual battle of the Chukka and the Chelsea. Now, in my opinion, these are your two go-to boots you can rock in the fall and the spring. However, if you only can buy one, which one should you pick? That's what we're going to decide today. So in today's video, I'm going to break down the suede Chelsea boot and the suede Chukka boot. The Chukka boot represented by your Clark's Desert boot and the Chelsea boot by my Common Project suede Chelsea boot. We're going to talk about each boot individually, then bring them back, do the comparison and contrast, and I'm going to pick a verdict on which one you should pick if you only can get one. So without further ado, let's battle. Stepping into the ring first, we have the suede Chukka boot represented by the Clark Desert boot. Now this is a classic inspired by the crepe sole boots worn by British officers in World War II. This one has soft, supple suede and a full grain leather upper. Nature Form Last allows for a natural toe spread, making it much more comfortable. And it's suede lined and contoured as a genuine plantation crepe outsole. As you can see, this has your standard Chukka style with the two eyelets and is laced up as opposed to the Chelsea, which has no laces. Now next up, representing the suede Chelsea boot, is this Common Project suede Chelsea boot. Now of course this is made up of your characteristic details of a Chelsea boot. You have your elasticized side panel and your pull tab, making this a slip-on boot. On top of that, once again, we have the rubber crepe sole. And the styling here is elongated, elegant, sexy, and fashion forward. Now let's bring both boots into the ring to do a comparison and contrast. Now the similarities, they're both classic and timeless. They both have supple suede uppers and your rubber crepe sole. Now what comes to the difference? The Chukka, much more casual, more masculine, rugged, and it has the laces and the double eyelets. This one to me, much more versatile, can be worn by many more types of guys. As opposed to the Chelsea boot, a little dressier, a little more trendy, more elegant, and some might say almost a feminine type style. And the winner is, in our battle between the Chukka and the Chelsea boot, we're gonna go with the Chukka boot. Now there's a few reasons why. One, both of them being timeless classic styles, the Chukka boot to me is a little more consistent. The Chelsea boot can fall in and out of fashion from time to time. The Chukka boot, very dependable, in style this year and next year. Secondly, this one comes off a little more masculine, a little more rugged, as opposed to the Chelsea, can be a little feminine sometimes. That won't work for everybody. The Chukka works on almost anybody. And last but not least, it doesn't hurt, the Chukka boot is one of the favorite shoes that ladies like to see us wear. So if the ladies love it, we're definitely gonna go with the Chukka boot. Okay, so there you have it. The ultimate battle of the spring fall boot, the Chukka or the Chelsea. Let me know in the comment section which style of boot you prefer. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. It helps the channel to grow. And of course, join the notification squad so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out tomorrow.